road hauliers, amongst many organisations, are looking for clarity.
The difference between a deal and a no deal is pretty small. So we're talking about the difference between a shambolic situation at the border and a catastrophic situation at the border in January. What we need are easements. We need more time to allow businesses to prepare.